The Painting by Mitch Bensel. The distance fooled my eyes. The colors of swirl did mix a bit. With a stroke and a slide, one could see the lines of waves lost mixing into the next wave. Moving closer, I thought to see the simpleness of this art in front of me. Across the color and to the push, the stroke of the brush, with paths of valleys separating the shallow, rising with the bright. I know I saw heaven this night. Or was it the colors that seemed to fly, taking my breath, asking, why can this move with stillness? Closer, I gathered a smell of life was fresh. Then the painting shifted its side, showing me now the ugly of pride. Bold and strong, yet standing so tall, I moved back a bit, not wanting this feeling at all. Again, another place this touch of life did move me. Turning, I walked with slow, deliberate steps. Am I the brush upon this air? Is my hand painting with colors? What life I will see, what smells I will taste. Glancing back, almost pulled again into its call, I left this place, vivid in depth of desires. My brush now moved with swirls to mix, to make, to live in this world.